Shevin. And now the chance for Walcott to make an impact for Arsenal. And at last, something goes right for them. Right. They've improved in the last 10 minutes or so. Walcott's called a serious header. From Theo Walcott, and that is what he's good at, bearing down on goal from an angle. He salutes the fans after driving tonight, apart from the goal scored by Callum Ball. This is a great run by Theo Walcott, running inside then outside and into the penalty area and scoring a second goal. That was really good football from Theo Walcott, and he's singing a really happy tune. It's Arsenal 6.
Milan gets the ball in towards Marouane Chamakh. Headed down. Walcott with a chance. And is it over?
Yeah, that's over.
It is now. It's been turned in the end by Jenkins.